looks like he's painting the picnic table. Well, maybe he's wearing a mask so the table doesn't recognize him. Or, maybe he has a new job as a painting superhero. He's Paint Man! Ta-da! Let's go find out. Hello, Dad.
Hey, Sadu.
I have a question.
Okay.
Why are you wearing a mask?
Good question, Reporter Sid. I was painting varnish on the picnic table to protect it from the rain, and the mask protects me from breathing in varnish fumes. But don't worry, I sealed everything up so there's no more fumes to worry about.
Fumes? What are those?
Well, it's a strong smell in the air. I guess you could say it sort of makes the air dirty. And it's important for our bodies to breathe in clean air.
Yeah, but Dad, I don't see any dirty air. The air looks just fine to me. Well, I just gotta know, how can the air be dirty if it doesn't look